Oh my gosh, look at this, babe, stop, look.
That is why you buy this.
Oh, that is gorgeous. Hey!
Hi, guys.
Hey, guys.
So this is your house.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's really tucked away in the woods, hidden away. I love it.
It is so pretty once you get to see the lake. We're the Lawrences.
We have two amazing kids, 13-year-old Drew and 11-year-old Sammy. Living on the lake is just heaven. Everything's so simple here.
The peacefulness and how serene it is, it's just such a special place. So we bought this house thinking this is where we're gonna live forever. And it's just time to make it awesome. And there's not a great kitchen layout.
The kids are at the age where they like to have a lot of friends come over, sleep over, and the way the place is right now, it's just not conducive. So we think that Dave and Jenny can really turn this around.
So you have $215 or so set aside for this renovation, right?
Yes.
So as of right now, the plan is paint the house a new modern color, add a metal roof.
And get rid of treacherous trees.
Get rid of treacherous tree. And we're gonna expand your deck so you have this amazing outdoor living space complete with a grill, an outdoor dining area, fireplace.
Cool, to have a big deck,
yeah. We're nearing the end, but we have a lot of work to do before John and Dana can finally come see their finished home.
We're gonna get some stuff done today.
The kitchen cabinets are getting painted a cool coastal shade of blue, while the wood paneling is getting brightened up with a coat of white. In the main bedroom, a cozy shade of green will freshen up this space. We're adding a full wall of glass bifold doors to really maximize the view of the lake. And we're installing a service window.
Hey honey, will you hand me a beer? Yeah, not a problem.
That will make meal prep and grilling out convenient and fun.
Well, we got our last window.
These doors are amazing.
I know. And then we have the glass handrail out there, that's gonna be awesome. It's just gonna go right through. It's out with the old, unsafe, view-blocking porch railing, and in with a new transparent glass rail. We're putting up the remaining beams on the newly painted ceiling. And Dave's wrapping up the new custom island top he made from the trees we took down on the property.
Yeah, that's beautiful with linseed oil. You put it on once every year, and it'll get more of a cinnamon color. And every year, it'll get better.
I love this house. It's modern, but it's also very cozy and inviting. They're not ever gonna wanna leave this place because it's pretty amazing. Perfect. I wonder if they'll let us stay.
Seriously, I wanna enjoy
just
a little
ask
bit.
Ask them, we can just stay.
You know, I haven't been in the lake one time.
It's so sad.
Final touch.
Can you believe this house? It's amazing, they're gonna love it.
You ready?
Yes. 2 seconds. David Mars, do not.
That one was out of place.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
So what do you most look forward to?
The kitchen, I can't wait to see.
Wow. Look.
Ah! Oh my gosh.
That is amazing.
Look at the black windows.
That is awesome.
That is so cool.
High five.
Oh.
This is so pretty.
Oh my gosh!
Hi. Amazing!
Hi.
Welcome
home! Oh my gosh! John, look at it. It's like, is it cement?
It is
what
cement.
Is
that is amazing.
So it's like indestructible.
Yes.
And the outdoor fireplace.
Yes.
We have solid concrete. There is no way this thing is, you're
That's
just burning
awesome.
Fires inside of it.
Peace of mind.
Yeah.
Yes.
This would have fallen through the old deck.
Probably so.
We had no deck here. There was a tree here.
Yeah.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Right here.
So you got rid of the tree.
I forgot the tree.
Remember the tree?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
The tree, it was completely rotten on the inside.
Oh, no.
So
wow.
It's a good thing that the tree came down.
Yeah.
Because it was going
dead.
To come down.
Yeah.
This is amazing.
I mean, it's just an unobstructed view.
Nothing's blocked.
And looks like it's low maintenance, which is totally our type of materials.
Yes. And I really wanted everything to feel very natural, a natural element. So that's why the concrete, natural, the wood, the glass, it's all about the lake.
It's amazing.
You nailed it.
You want to go check out your other deck over here?
Yeah, please.
Other space?
This is so cool.
Look at the hat rack.
Oh, that's so fun.
That is so cool.
You can come up and hang your towels.
That's awesome. I love those little touches.
Yeah.
Oh.
Super.
And John, you have your fans.
I like the fans.
High performance fans.
Super cool.
Perfect.
All right, ready to go in? Go ahead.
I'll get green.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Look at the blue cabinet.
Oh my God. This is so amazing.
Look at the natural beams.
This is the original pine.
Yes.
Painted. It looks painted. Completely different.
This is like, we can cook and all be together.
Watch
hang
this.
On, wait, Dave, hang on. I'll go out.
So, just flip it up.
Oh. Oh, cool.
Oh, cheers. Cheers.
Oh my God.
Inside out.
So I can be inside in the air conditioning and John can be outside grilling.
If you want to listen to him, you can. If not, you've got like double insulated glass.
This is amazing.
And the natural wood.
So we had to take down a tree. And so we actually had it cut into slabs that we had kiln dried. And
that is so cool.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. And the huge table.
And keep going, go
oh
ahead.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, go guys.
The painting, is that supposed to be the kid? Yeah.
I'm gonna get choked up. But you know, the one thing we lost in the fire was the picture that your Uncle Cy left for you in the will. They had an artist recreate the feeling of those two kids.
So it's like a little piece of my uncle.
Yeah.
This is absolutely incredible. I couldn't have even imagined it.
We're not done yet.
Being this good.
There's more.
So much more.
Go upstairs.
Okay, here we go.
Oh,
good grief. Oh, my gosh. I love the color. Just
this
peaceful.
Is super.
It's like such a retreat.
Same floors from downstairs as well. Yeah. We have that white oak.
That's a two-part epoxy on them. So, I mean, you can't, our kids have tried and tested these things.
On our house, not on yours.
And you cannot mess them up.
Okay, so what's in here?
Well, let's see.
Oh, John, it's a bathroom.
That's a big bathroom. It is super cool.
It's unbelievable. The tile is gorgeous. And like the stone natural floor. So we have our own bathroom.
That was more from your tree as well, that vanity.
This was.
Yeah.
Yes.
Was
really?
Chase
yes.
built that.
Wow. The whole thing?
And again, going with that concrete feel.
I love the colors. Oh yeah. My gosh.
Good.
We have a guest bathroom too, so we gotta go check
it
out.
We have another
right.
bathroom.
Yes. Oh my gosh.
Oh good God.
Oh my gosh.
Holy moly.
Look at the blue. Oh, I love that. Yeah,
did
right.
You
where
add
did this space,
space
come from?
No. We just scooched around.
You scooched well.
And the tile goes all the way up. It's going to be so easy to clean the shiplap. And it's like kind of nautical.
Yes.
Like on the lake. It's so perfect.
Yay.
All right, we have one final room.
More
no
space.
Way. There's more?
You know, you have your kids' friends come up and stay a lot and needed space for them.
Oh, good God.
Oh, my gosh. Look at the bunk beds, John!
So
with the drawers. Oh, this is so fun. And like the industrial railings.
I want to sleep in here.
I know, right? Isn't it fun?
We really wanted to give you as much space as we could in here. And with the windows where they were, and that we had a tough time with this one. And this was what we came up with, where we could actually get drawers and get some storage in here.
Oh, I can't wait to show the kids.
Love it.
Great.
So cool.
Okay, so we have one more thing to show you.
Yes, let's go see something. One more
and
thing.
Then
what else is left?
One more pretty cool thing.
No
okay,
way.
Okay, yeah, wait, so. Stay right there.
Push on it.
Okay, great.
Oh, oh my God. So cool.
That is amazing.
Oh my
wow,
God.
That is entertaining, right?
Oh my God, that is so, so cool.
So like the party goes on.
Yes.
The house
this
never closes.
Like
we never shut down.
It is truly a home now.
This is amazing. There's nothing left for us to do except just bring our bathing suits and towels and just start having fun.
So cheers.
Awesome. Cheers. Home. Cheers.
We lost a home to a fire. It was absolutely tragic. And we were able to take this new home of theirs and bring it back to life and create a space where they can now make memories as a family.